Hello there, Kermit the Frog here, and today I'm going to talk to you about horns, okay? Horns. And I brought along some film to show with pictures of animals with horns. Okay, guys, now, here's a side view of horns, and there's some front view of the horns, and some horns sit up on top of the head like that, you see? And then there are other horns which are sort of short and stubby like that, and then some are tall and graceful like that. And some are tall and graceful and kind of curly-cue, you know? And there's a goat horn that sort of curves around. And here's a fuzzy horn. See that fuzzy horn? And there's a big wrinkled horn, too. And these are beautiful, smooth horns. And these are sort of lumpy on the end, you know? And then some horns are kind of uneven and broken off, you know? And now here's a mommy with horns. And here's a daddy who's got horns. And over here is a baby. See the baby there? Baby with horns. Isn't that cute? And then there's a rhinoceros horn. I'm getting out!